Okay, I'm going to stop videoing now. I think what's really interesting is the consciousness that's still there. I hope you found this as fascinating as I have. And I apologize for the camera kind of going awry at certain points during this, but I actually have been videoing but watching with my own eyes because I didn't want to miss it. So the camera's down a little bit lower, and sometimes I lost track of what was going on the camera. Twenty minutes has passed since it first started. Looks like it's nearly done. Okay, a little bit here. Sorry. Get a better sense of the shape. It's better back where it was. In about 2 weeks, the monarch will emerge, and right before it does, the chrysalis becomes clear, and you can see the monarch inside. It's magical to me. If you Google monarch chrysalis, you'll be able to see some of the detail that you really can't pick up on this video. Along the top of the chrysalis is a really fine black line. It's kind of it's almost like a dotted line. And up above it is a gold line that reflects light. Like it's actually a line of liquid gold. And then on certain parts, kind of scattered around the chrysalis are little chunks of gold that also glitter and reflect the light. I mean, it's just beautiful. You wonder why such detail. So. like a jewel. I think you probably get the idea. So I'm gonna stop the video and see if I can't get it posted up on YouTube so I can share. Bye.